tu muungano wafanyi kazi nchini KOTU sasa unataka mkurugenzi mkuu wa shirika la malipo ya uzeeni NSSF ambaye alisimamishwa kazi Richard Langat kushtakiwa kuhusiana na mradi tata wa nyumba za tasia kwa kima cha shilingi ama wakima wa shilingi bilioni 5. Katibu mkuu wa KOTU Francis Atoli amesema muungano huo umeiandikia tume ya maadili inayopambana na ufisadi na afisi ya mkurugenzi wa mashtaka ya umma ikitaka kesi hiyo ichunguzwe upya.
Tasia project was the biggest scam ever that any person or management of the National Social Security Fund has ever entered into. A project that was earmarked or is earmarked to cost more than 5.03 billion Kenya shillings. We did furnish the anti-corruption with every detail they wanted, every detail about Tasia project. One, Tasia project was sold to squatters as unserviced plots, plots that are unserviced. After those so many years, NSSF to come back and say they want to service those plots, that was an abuse of office in itself. And here, Tobiko, in his press conference, and I know this is not Tobiko who wrote this, I will give you copies. Because Tobiko, DPP, is the most experienced legal expert we have in this country. He would have not written as such a statement, irrespective of even Ethics and Anti-Corruption Commission recommending some administrative action against the then acting managing trustee, Richard Langat. Here, Tobiko clear, the office of Tobiko, I know it is not him, because he can't write such a thing that we'll be able to challenge in court and we will come.